Anderson, the 51A, and the defending 290 champion, Alan King, in the 59R. Back to nine, already the 43K, Mitchell Carter, dispatched to the grass in the Husqvarna machine. Out of turn number two, going this way, of course, so we're going different pitches now. Fifth bend is now the first quarter. The Auckland Street Club, can he hold it together in the 59R as he comes out of turn number two? Right behind him is the man who's so keen to have the three-peat, two times the bending champ of the Auckland Street Club here. So one that pass is to take it. There's the 5P of Craig Rolston climbs into the side of him, but they both execute the brilliant unwinding manoeuvre. Love the NASCAR numbers there, then the Gutsy Gunner.
Well and truly, and even the man himself, the 51A car there of Anderson, I guess.
Matheson, Rogers, Carl, and Lau. This is Carter, they're retiring, that one is crying. This is the second round of Wilson Street Top 10. Keep an eye on turn number one. It's unbelievable, that's turn one. Now two, it's Carl Van Dam in there as well. Oh, what's this little picture coming from the end? Contact class of the himself past Curran in the 12K. Keeps an eye on the track. Just again, Anderson looking thinking about the points.
Louder, how tough is this jack? Oh, look, he's had enough. He's had enough, son.
put the feet of the old foot down and get out of harm's way. That's some good pace, isn't it? The concrete, the chicken flag is all over the time. We have a tie, we have a runoff, and then 30 points there for Dan Curran in the 12.